we getting in?
Their shields have a fractional refresh rate. Keeps anything traveling slower than light speed from getting through.
We're making our landing approach at light speed?
All right, Chewie, get ready.
You're cold? The flooding tunnel's over that ridge. We'll get in that way.
That's gonna take more than a lick of paint to fix.
Sentry droids!
Well, you got a blaster, haven't you? Finn, think you can cut through there?
This should be useful. There must be something here we can use.
You know what to build? You gonna hop on, or shall I? Chewie, you got some explosives?
Sector 47 is over that way. Behind the huge rock.
Don't look down, kid. We gotta get up there.
Maybe quit the roaring till we're out of the avalanche zone, huh?
Hope your blaster's charged. Remember, you don't have to wait for them to shoot first.
Dodge it over here.
Let's see who's the better shot, shall we?
Got this. Oh, this lift's the only way up.
Looks like they wrecked the power couplings to stop us using it.
Quick, we gotta bridge those wires up there to divert the power.
Got it. We need to take apart the power source as soon as we've used it, and use the parts to cross those wires. You're gonna get interesting up there.
Now all we need is a really big carrot for his lightsaber.
Good. That means they aren't looking here.
I need your help with this.
No problem.
Thank you.
try not to cause an avalanche this time.
Find a way across for you, Chewie. Completely safe. And if it isn't, you won't.
What are you doing?
Give me a hand here, kid.
Oh, I lost my rations, so I'm scrambling some eggs. At least I think they're eggs. You can't do that. Sure I can. See, I have a frying pan. Just put that fire out. Really wish I'd brought a blaster instead of the frying pan now.
That overflow vent in the middle is our way in. If we can get it open.
Those chains up there connected to it?
Now the other one too.
So what's this an overflow vent for?
Never mind, just guessed. There better not be a Dianoga down there.
Report.
Weapon charged in 15 minutes, sir.
What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation? Then how do you know how to disable the shields?
I don't. I'm just here to get Ray.
People are coming on us. The galaxy is coming on us.
Solo, we'll figure it out. We'll use the Force.
That's not how the Force works.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
The shields. I have an idea about that.
See, now, my problem with these uniforms is that it makes it really difficult to tell who's who, because you can't see our faces. I tried getting around it by wearing a hat on top of my helmet, but the boot looks like...
Not gonna work. I need to get fitted with a stormtrooper helmet to pass the ID check.
Well, don't look at us. We sure didn't pack one.
The wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks.
Hmm.
Resistance, scum.
Can't hit that fucking head on the left. He's too well covered.
Thank you.
Captain Phasma should be through here.
You want to do the honors, Chewie?
FN-2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous dreg.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Destroy that! You're going to be too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing. The resistance is about to be crushed forever. You worms. You are all mine.
Need to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
There it is.
Unhand me! How dare you!